Hi friends, I recently bought this bedsheet set, but what I saw was different from what I got, and therefore I'm going to try bleaching it. So let's get started. In this bucket, I'm just going to mix bleach and water. And then I'm gonna soak it. Now I'm going to let it rest. It's been around 1.5 days since I've soaked it, and this is how it's looking. I think I like this color better, and I'm going to stop it and rinse it out. For a quick cycle. Just a little fabric conditioner.